In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. An act of adoration. Most holy and adorable Trinity, one God in three persons, I believe you are here present. I adore you with my whole being and all my soul. I acknowledge that, on account of my innumerable sins, I am unworthy to present myself before you and render you my homage. I beg pardon for them all, and for the ill use I have made of your graces. I wish I had never offended you, so good in yourself and so good to me, and I am resolved with the assistance of your grace, henceforth to love you with my whole heart and to love nothing but you or in you. An act of thanksgiving. My God, I most humbly thank you for all the favors you have bestowed upon me to the present moment, for having given me life, made me a Christian, delivered me from my sins, and called me to your special service. I thank you specially for having preserved me during the past night and given me another day to serve you. Self-oblation. O Lord, I offer you all my thought, words, actions, and sufferings of this day in union with those of my dear Savior Jesus Christ, of our Blessed Lady, of all the angels and saints in heaven, and all the just upon earth, and in union with all the masses that may be celebrated today. I offer them for the praise and glory of your divine majesty, of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, of all the angels and saints, and especially of my patrons. I offer them in thanksgiving for the graces received in atonement for my sins, to obtain the grace of a happy death, of preservance in my vocation, of a special blessing on my studies and other duties of this day. Resolution. I resolve with your grace to avoid every deliberate sin, but specifically to observe my rules, to be faithful to my particular exam, to attend to my studies with all my diligence, and to discharge all my duties as well as I can. But you know, O Lord, my poverty and weakness. Deny me not the help of your grace, and in proportion to my necessities, I wish and intend to gain all the indulgences I can, both for myself and for the souls in purgatory. O my God, I firmly believe in you and in all that your church teaches, because you have received it and because you are truth itself, who can neither deceive nor be deceived. O my God, I firmly hope for pardon of my sins, grace and life everlasting through the merits of Christ our Lord, because you, the Almighty and merciful God, have promised them to me, and because your promises can never fail. O my God, I love you with my whole heart and above all things, because you are infinitely good in yourself and infinitely good to me, and for your sake I also love my neighbor as myself. The morning offering of the apostleship of prayer. O my God, I offer you all my prayers, works, and sufferings of this day in union with the most sacred heart of Jesus, through the most pure heart of Mary, for all the intentions for which he immolates himself on our altars. I offer them specifically for the general and missionary intentions of this month and the special intentions of this day. I offer them also for the praise and glory of your divine majesty in thanksgiving for the graces received in atonement for my sins, to obtain the grace of final perseverance and of a special blessing on my duties of this day. An act of consecration to Our Lady. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. My Queen, my Mother, I give you all myself, and to show my devotion to you, I consecrate to you this day my eyes, ears, mouth, heart, myself wholly, and without reserve. Wherefore, O loving Mother, as I am your own, keep me, defend me as your property and your own possession. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Prayer to Saint Joseph. O blessed Joseph, faithful guardian of my Lord Jesus Christ and protector of your chaste spouse, the Virgin Mother of God, I chose you this day to be my special patron and advocate, and I am firmly resolved to honor you as such henceforth and always. Therefore, I humbly beseech you to receive me for your client, to instruct me in every doubt, to comfort me in every affliction, and finally to defend and protect me in the hour of death. Amen. To the guardian angel. O angel of God, who are my guardian, enlighten, guard, rule, and govern me this day, who have been committed to you by the divine goodness. Amen. Prayer for the Universal Church. O most sacred heart of Jesus, pour down your blessings abundantly upon your church, upon the supreme pontiff, and upon all the clergy. Give perseverance to the just, convert the sinners, enlighten the unbelievers, bless our parents, friends, and benefactors, help the dying, free the souls in purgatory, and extend over all hearts the sweet embers of your love. Amen. Peace prayer of Saint Francis of Assisi. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Mary, our Mother, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.